With augers, torque equals power. Torque helps you break down that rock, power through tree roots or clay, and take on that frozen ground. All augers have published torque ratings, but how do they actually perform on the job site? We'll put each auger through a consistent, repeatable torque test. Put it this way, would you rather dig with more power or less? I already know which auger I would trust, but you can decide for yourself. There's a myth out there that planetary drives provide more torque. Bobcat uses a direct drive system that actually provides more when it really counts. This test measures the torque output of each auger. Their published specs might make you think they have more torque, but the problem is the number they show you is taken at low RPMs. Would you actually dig a hole at 20 RPMs? As you can see, the others drop off when you really need the power, like at 70 RPMs, which is where most people would operate their augers. The Bobcat auger maintains torque when you need it most. If you have hours of auger work, nothing slows you down like an attachment that can't keep up with the conditions. But you've already invested in the best machine, so why settle for inferior attachments? When you choose a genuine Bobcat auger, you get an attachment that truly performs. More power is a clear Bobcat advantage.